But
you were talking about the VA hospital here.
Okay,
which town is it in?
The VA hospital is a very, very large, and it's really a cornerstone of a tremendous amount of medical complex out there in Lake Nona. The services that I've received there, and that most veterans see there, is very, very, very good. You cannot ask any more. I was involved in civilian construction for a number of years,
mm-hmm.
and when general contractor that built this project, mm-hmm. a very, very good general contractor, and people in the news media don't seem to realize the complexity of building a hospital mm-hmm. with the updated equipment.
Mm-hmm.
The equipment changes and updates are so radical and so fast,
mm-hmm.
and it takes time to adjust. The general contractor, Reynolds, RSH, yeah, mm-hmm. and their Winter Park firm, very, very, Rogers, Lovelock, and Fritz is the name, but they go for RLF, is what the name they use. They're very, very good architects.
Mm-hmm.
But when you're dealing with a complex as big as the VA, one little change, one little piece of equipment that needs to go into place, it's got to go through first to the VA and then through other committees. And this takes time.
Mm-hmm.
And the delays that they were caused, were really, I think, quite unjust. The delays, there may have been some delays that were not at, you know, should have been handled better. But I think the post office handled very, very well. And the contractor and the general contractor and the architect took some verbal abuse for things that were not their fault, really.
Well, it's good for the veterans in the area to know that we have such a good facility here.
It's a beautiful facility.
Okay, I'll make sure I go and check it out sometime. And thank you.